right, guys. So here's the name of the game today. It's a bit of a different project. If you guys are in the area, or if you've been watching the news, you'll know Minnesota's obviously got some serious flooding going on right now, and more coming down the pipe. We've got rain coming this week. About an inch of rain coming. So what we're doing right now, trying to eliminate water issues. You can see this backyard. I mean, there's a walk-in basement. We got a couple inches of water in the basement here. All we're trying to do is create a holding pond over here for everything to rest in and get all this water into that holding pond. While at the same time, we got Colton running a 3-inch trash pump over here. Big thanks to the Magners and Moonlight companies for renting us that. But we got 3-inch trash pump here, pumping water over the hill into a pond back there too. We're thinking about doing a trench over there, but it's just too far of a distance to do a trench. We'd have to get a lot bigger excavator in here to make that make sense, or really, you know, to be able to do it. And with road restrictions right now, that's just not possible.
Through the frost line, and water is now going to be able to percolate into the ground too and get out of here.